Sometimes a thousand twangling instruments will thump up my ears, and sometimes